let me tell you, it's great to be back on Twitch after a whole week of having a holiday, really. Getting the chance to see my family. I really, really wanted to do that. So, let's recap what we've done so far. Pokemon Red, I got a start on that. Pokemon Gold, I have now got a good foundation for my little... getting the full 150 Pokedex sorted. So... oh yeah, did not mean for that. So... let's get started on with the new game. We're playing Pokemon Yellow. Yep. There we go, everything's going smoothly, and of course, thank you to Judge Judy Slayer for being a new follower of the channel. Thank you very much. Was not expecting that, to be honest. A new follower on the channel. And, let me just say, that was amazing. So, thank you very much, Judy Slayer. Here we go. Pikachu. There we go. Easily done. Whew. Just like that. Alright, so soon we're gonna get ready for the method that I'm gonna implement of getting all 150. Boost that Stevie from me. Never mind. And now I get the Pikachu. We won't give Pikachu a nickname. And I'm now gonna get in a battle. Easy stuff. Shouldn't be too difficult with this. A bit dangerous, I gotta admit. And I'm level 6. He didn't pick the wrong Pokemon. Yeah. Now that's a You gotta admit, that was a pretty good reaction from Pikachu. Oh yeah, I should just gotta, I should check his health. Oh! Oh, I get full health. Alright, so if it's a flying type, we'll take it on. You know what? I'll take on the Rattata. Ooh. Bet it only does 2 damage. Who's an easy opponent? Level 6! Whoa! Now that was... What'd you know? Let's get the Pokémon healed up. Yeah, wait until it gets really happy, then it gets interesting. Said to the Pokemon. Oh yeah, do we know him? Sometimes I just think that the, Pikachu's reaction is very hilarious. It's in Pokemon Yellow. In fact, I don't think I've ever told anybody this, but when I was a very young child, I went to well, me and my family, we went to America for a holiday. We got Pokemon Yellow on, in the store. And boy. Yeah, Pokemon Yellow, I only got it in America, because I was on holiday, so I'm really glad that it actually, was brought here to the UK. Sorry. Perfect. Alright. Now I just need some Pokeballs to catch Pokemon. Get to level 8 soon. Sorry, level 7 soon. I don't know why I said 8. It's only level 6. Here we go. And I've got a potion. Yeah. Here we go. This ought to be good. Be one stop, but I will be going to the Pokemon to get those Pokeballs. Now, there we go. Bingo. Now, it's time for a bit of Pokemon hunting. Oh, now one hit this Pidgey. And I gotta go for another one. But the Rattata will be easy. Carvatata. Now, heal the Pokemon, ready. Okay, fighting fit, and we're good to go again. I'm pretty sure that there was a Spearow here on Route 1. Whoa! Level 7! Nice! Okay. Back to level 3. I'll one hit KO this Pidgey. So what level will this be? Alright, level 3 again. And I knock him out.
Okay, cool.
Thundershock, do not KO that Pidgey. Oh, by the skin of its teeth, yes. Come on. Got it. That means... a boom. Alright. So far, so good. Wrong route. For the next path that I will take. It is for the Pokemon that will take on Brock. It's neither and female. This would do, but with a shot. Caught neither and female. There we go, I'm on four now. Excellent, that's the Pokemon I wanted. Ooh. Just hope that the next attack doesn't KO it. Good, good, good. Caught it. Excellent. Now. Keep Mankey as he is. So there will be a Spearow. The probability of me finding it is rather low. Well, I found a Nidoran male. That will work. Perfect. Can use and I've got myself a male Nidoran now. right now. Nope, still the same. No progress. Not for the time being, anyway. You never know. Alright, Pokemon are fighting fit again. Now I just gotta get at least one other Pokemon to learn a fighting type move, probably Mankey. So let's do a bit of searching for our next opponent. Okay. Nice little Thundershock. You know, it'd be also be a good idea for me to, bring out the other Pokemon. Give them a bit of a shot. Looks like we got a level 12. Come on. There we go. There we go. So we're gonna have quite a bit of a way to go with the Pokemon in my team. Not good. Woohoo, level 5. Excellent. See if we can also get the other Pokemon up. Where is a Spearow when you need one? Unless there's another good location for me to get Spearow. Alright, so it's 11 and 10. Looks like this is my best bet. I'm sure it won't be that bad. There we go. Level 4. Okay, so if I won't be able to get a Spearow one here, I can definitely get one from another route. I've looked and found out that the best bet would be Route 3. So, Kanto Route 3 would be my best bet for a Spearow. We're still gonna try and capture... Excellent. Oh, I love it when we critical. Another Mankey. Level 5. Ooh. Alright, swap him out for Pidgey. Yikes. Got it! Yes! Now my Mankey is level 5. As is the Pidgey! Excellent! Now... ooh, level 2 Nidoran. Thank you. 1 point of damage. There we go. Now what, let's swap out for Rattata to give him some experience. Because then if I face a Spearow or a Mankey like this, I can swap out for one of my stronger Pokemon. Damage I'll take. Dang. You weren't having the best of luck with that. Come on. Got him. Alright, gotta heal, I gotta heal. It's not worth risking another fight if my Pokemon gets KO'd. Let's try and get some more experience, shall we? Yikes. Now that was a strong Rattata. We're going somewhere. And another Rattata. Not worth it. Well, at least I don't think it's worth it. My Rattata can actually hold up on its own. This is all I can do. So let's take a look at the stats. Aha, so this next fight, could get my Rattata up to level 4. It does! And my Pidgey's now level 6. Excellent! Yeah, we'll keep the Pokemon. We'll train the Pokemon up to level 6 except Pikachu. And of course, the Pokemon that need to be higher level. Even though it's weakening me with the growls, it's still not gonna do be enough. Okay. Ears open. I got it! Whew. Boy need a man. Alright. Yeah, from one to another. Alright, this is gonna be good, and... ooh, nearly. Yeah, just not enough experience. Yeah, that was unlucky. Oh. Oh, let me just get past. Perfect. Oh, and that was a nice shot. Nice return from Nidoran Male, but it's my win and a nice little level up. So let's bring out Nidoran Male to the front. Ah, excellent. Catch just Spearow now. All right. I'll be fine with that. Come on, Pokeball. And I caught a Spearow. Excellent! Now, I can carry on with the process of a bit of level grinding until they're strong enough to take on Blue. Level 5 Mankey, ooh. See if one can hang up with the other. Ouch.
Nice. Uh-oh. Ooh. That was close. Well, we'll be using Mankey in the next fight. Instead, it's gonna be a Pikachu. Well, we'll see how Nidoran holds up against the Spearow. Definitely gotta use Leer on it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Damn. Oh, my Nidoran.
That was terrible. Still the same. Alright.
Hiya guys, thank you very much for watching the video, I hope you enjoyed it. If you have, why not check out my latest video right here. If you haven't got anything to watch on the weekend or one of your days off, why not check out my playlist right here. And if you aren't a subscriber to the channel, please do hit the subscribe button and you'll be notified on my latest videos. Hope to see you again soon. Happy gaming. See you around.